Run A Lynn, good. Run A Lynn, good. Way to get up the floor, Alex.
That's communicating. You run something one time, you come back, run a second one. Just being able to call, hey, look for the lob this time. If your arm's straight and you manipulate, they're gonna call that.
But if it's just like a little
thing. I'm gonna get you out of Ben Wallace.
Trey, we're not doing that. Get back. No, we're not doing that. Get back. That's lazy, don't do that. If any of you guys think you can defend the post like that, you're gonna get murdered. You got that bent arm, forearm, use it. You got that bent arm, you got that forearm, use it. All of this is college. All right? Trey, this ain't gonna do especially for you. No, you need both. Trey, you looking at the man, you shooting layups. That's all you need to look at. You looking at somebody helping. No, you don't. You just need to finish the layup. If he block it, he block it. If he block it, he block it. Timeout. You're gonna learn the hard way, man. Get back. It's just get back. It ain't get back and stab and get back and make a play. It's get back. Get back. You guys are circling it. I'm throwing it out and we're flying down. I'm calling out the play. But if you go up here and he bounces back and then you go up here and then that screen comes, all the point guards in the league had that much room to operate. You're gonna get cracked and it's downhill and the big's in trouble. So this is the scoring area. This is where teams score. So we wanna defend this area of the floor and all. We don't wanna defend out here. All right, we know who the exceptions are where we'll come up this way. But for most of the league, we wanna get right inside the 4-point line. You hear screen, then you go to body. We need 3 passes. As soon as I throw it up, I'm calling a set. Yep, calling. No, after. Hey, real quick, breathe in. Touches.
That's print right.